Good evening, everybody. The first draft of this piece was 10 minutes long. But they told me to cut it down to 2. Because they didn't have enough time, but I cut it down to 3 minutes. So my name is Eric. I want to thank you all so much. I'm truly honored to be here today. I have a wonderful family here. And this really is amazing. Man. Receiving this award really feels a bit odd because in actuality, this award should be shared with everyone I can. I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for JP, my KRC Orange County Director. JP has given me every opportunity to step out of my comfort zone and really grow, all because he believed in me. And I want to also thank all the members of LNS Summer 2017. I want to thank Lucy, Millie, Yeren, Jane, Vanessa, Andy, Anthony, Sarah, JJ, Jenny, Maggie, Tracy, and Tim. All for being so amazing and really thrilling. You're more than just summer interns. You grew into a family. And of course, with family, sometimes we have mom and dad. I want to thank Susan and Rex for being so patient, so understanding, and really organized. They were always ready for anything. These last 2 months has been such a life-changing event. I've learned so much, gained so much because of my LNS family. There's one thing we do at LNS. We always end the night with, let's go around saying one word of how we're feeling at the moment. Tonight, that one word is love. I feel love at KRC. I feel love at LNS. This amazing award is a tremendous honor for me. But more so, the fact that I can brag about these people in my life, that is the greatest honor. Thank you so much.